Hey guys, come with me as we head to St. Jacob's Farmers Market in Waterloo, Ontario. After a short drive, we've arrived at St. Jacob's Farmers Market in Waterloo. Look at the sights that we have to see. The St. Jacob's Farmers Market, tastes from all around the world, including the United Kingdom. Beautiful souvenirs such as handbelts, belts, luggage, and even sunglasses at the St. Jacob's Market. We are now seeing all the outdoor market at St. Jacob's has to offer, including fresh produce. Look at this orange per se. Just 50 cents a pop for this sweet bite of goodness. As one of the foremost marketplaces in the country, St. Jacob's has to show some Canadian nationality. As you can see, the Canadian flags that were just panned behind me show just a little bit of the Canadian spirit that St. Jacob's Farmers Market has to offer. Wow, look, pure maple syrup, one of Canada's most fine delicacies, sold right here at St. Jacob's Market. This place is awesome. Part of the reason St. Jacob's Farmers Market attracts so many tourists is because of the beautiful architecture. Take this building, for example, the St. Jacob's Farmers Market Indoor Market. A variety of goods and services may be sold inside, but what I'm more concerned about is on the outside. The architecture of this building is one of the reasons that St. Jacob's is so beautiful and why so many people come and come every Saturday for fun. As you can see, I came on a pretty empty day for the St. Jacob's Farmers Market, but I still think I got a lot of what's in store for me on a busier day, such as Thursday or Saturday, open all year long through winter, summer, spring, and fall. I've had such a great time at the St. Jacob's Farmers Market, and obviously, I'm gonna head to the outlet store before I leave. But I can't wait to come back, and I hope you guys have enjoyed this informational video about the St. Jacob's Farmers Market and why it's one of the biggest tourist destinations in Waterloo. Thanks, guys.